do because I mean it. We so much appreciate you guys being here tonight. Seeing a packed house with only one grade level, that says a lot for, I don't want to say parent support, I want to say family support. So give yourselves a little pat on the back. Thank you for being here. This is always a bittersweet time, and I try not to cry, and sometimes I lose it. But tonight is the last time that these kids will be on this stage singing. And for 6 years, they've been a joy. They're not always, or should I say this, there's sometimes a challenge when it comes to personalities and behavior and things like that. But when it comes to music and art and appreciation for art and being able to channel some of those personalities into fun and positive things, this is a special group. These groups don't always come around. And so it's been a joy, and I've been looking forward to this show. We've actually been planning the sequel of this pirate show for 3 years. I knew when I got it that I needed a special group to pull it off, and this group is it. So you're going to see tonight the best of what Grandma Olive has to offer with the fifth graders, and we are so proud of them, while at the same time, we're so sad to see them go just about a week and a half from now. So, or I guess 2 weeks, but at the end of the year always goes so fast it feels like 3 days. So, on the back of your programs, there are some thank yous, and I would encourage you to read those, and if you see some of those people, if you would tell them thank you as well. Believe it or not, I've had Jeremiah hanging on ladders, I've had him pulling programs, I've had Russell coming in and setting up chairs and taking them down and setting up. They have been a tremendous help, so we appreciate them. If you see them in the hallway, they like to hide, but if you see them, please tell them thank you. Also, I always recognize the teachers, but I don't do it just because I should. I do it because it's well-deserved. Mr. Farr and Ms. Graves are our fifth grade teachers. They have been incredibly understanding the last month of rehearsal schedules, and Mr. Huffaker said he needs us at 2 o'clock for this rehearsal, and they're going, okay, you know, they've been incredibly helpful. And I know that you all will thank them in the next couple of weeks for all the work they've done with your kids, but I appreciate them and their support for the music program as well. Miss Gusta is with us. I'm sure that most of you know that Miss Gusta had a medical condition that prevented her from being here the last few weeks. I know it had broken her heart. But she has said that no matter what, she was going to find a way to get here tonight. And she's here to support the kids. And when they heard she was here, they all got it. I'm sure everybody knows that we got new administrators this year. I use an S on the end of that because we have a principal and an assistant principal, Ms. Cross and Dr. Cutter. They have been incredibly supportive of all of this. I appreciate them. I hope I'm not saying too much to say that Ms. Cross had an option to be in a music program tonight for either of the schools she served, and she decided to be right here at Lowe's. You're ready for me to be quiet here, these kids, and so I'm going to do that. And so I now present to you the Mount Olive fifth grade with Pirates 2.
Thank you. when we plunder a village?
Fill our coffers with the blues. Load them on pirates and loot. Sing in a pirate choir. Of course, pirates, we'll do all of that. That's what pirates do.
Arrgh! Captain, I got New Zealand ready and I'm ready to sail.
Show me what you got, Dancing Bear.
Thank you.
Everett's holding it.
Who? Everett's holding it.
What?
Who? You said whoever is holding it, and you should have said who.
R. My bad. The compass on it points right back at whoever is holding it.
No reason we shouldn't speak proper English just because we are stranded on a deserted island with no chance ever to be rescued.
I did? I mean, really, ma'am? You think
evening, gentlemen, pirates of all ages. But first, after the evening, we present the Jolly Nokers and their amazing acrobatic feats.
Blimey, I thought we were the only ones on this island.
Well,
lead you here, our island.
That's right, you helped each other out. You encouraged each other to develop your talents, the subject potential, every one of your mates.
Truthfully, you are all good friends to one another.